Hello everyone, welcome back to Elite Mandarin Education Center. Today's story is a Chinese idiom, 掩耳盗铃. It means plugging one's ears while stealing a bell, or it could be translated as the cat shut his eyes when stealing cream. Firstly, as usual, I will read each sentence for two times.One time it has the free translation under the Chinese sentence, while the second time comes with the literal translation of each word of that Chinese sentence. In the end of the video, I will read the whole story for the third time without pinyin. Alright, let's get started. 王先生总以为自己很聪明。王先生总以为自己很聪明。实际上，他总干傻事。实际上，他总干傻事。一天，他看见一户人家的门头有个很漂亮的铃铛。一天，他看见一户人家的门头有个很漂亮的铃铛。啊，真漂亮啊，我要把它拿回家去。啊，真漂亮啊，我要把它拿回家去。他自言自语道，我该怎么做呢？他自言自语道，我该怎么做呢？过了一会儿，他想到了一个好主意。过了一会儿，他想到了一个好主意。啊哈，我有办法了。啊哈，我有办法了。我把耳朵堵上。我把耳朵堵上。拿铃铛的时候就听不见铃声了。拿铃铛的时候就听不见铃声了。于是他就这样做了。于是他就这样做了。可是他刚拿下铃铛。可是他刚拿下铃铛。屋子的主人就打开门。屋子的主人就打开门。怒气冲冲地说，你在干什么？怒气冲冲地说，你在干什么？王先生总以为自己很聪明，实际上他总干傻事。一天，他看见一户人家的门头有个很漂亮的铃铛。啊，真漂亮啊，我要把它拿回家去。他自言自语道，我该怎么做呢？过了一会儿，他想到了一个好主意。啊哈，我有办法了。我把耳朵堵上，拿铃铛的时候就听不见铃声了。于是他就这样做了。可是他刚拿下铃铛，屋子的主人就打开门，怒气冲冲地说，你在干什么？
Hope you enjoy watching our video. If you like our videos, please follow us and subscribe us. Thank you.